Boy. Yeah, I'll stay there, boy. That's it, boy.
I am mighty glad to be out of that cold, Mr. Morgan.
Me too.
Oh, I am getting too old for this gallivanting.
Me too.
Okay, boy. that blood ain't all yours, right?
Hey, partner. Hey, mister.
Had to remind him last night why I'm the toughest fella in Valentine.
Won't be the first time.
Fellers.
Hello.
Leviticus Cornwall's train mob is still at
large. Good to see you again, pardon. So, what are you aiming for today? Now, let's have a look. Well, all right. This'll be here when you need it.
Thanks, mister.
Hey, careful!
Yeah!
Hey, all right, there we go.
Over here. I want you to meet our friends.
Pleased to meet you.
Well, ain't you just a toughest teak mountain man?
Oh, you be quiet, Anastasia. Anyone can tell this one is a pussy cat.
Exactly. Yes, he's a pussy cat. Ain't that so, Arthur?
Whatever you say. How much you cost, anyway?
Well, ain't that a nice way to talk to a lady?
Oh, I didn't know I was talking to a lady.
Excuse me.
Well, I must say, you got a fine way with the women, amigo.
Yeah, regular dandy and a charmer. Where's Bill?
Oh, man, I dread to think about it.
Hey, hey, hey!
There he is!
Watch where you're going!
Take it easy,
are you about
pal?
To kiss that guy
take
a bunch?
Easy,
of...
huh?
Oh, and we have our answer!
Stop that and go around and fight! You're going down!
the best this time is.
You okay there, Arthur?
Yeah. I got this, son of a bitch.
Put that in.
What you scared of? Huh?
Don't go easy on him.
Knock his head off. Come on, Arthur, he's a moron.
Make a real fool of yourself.
Don't take that from him.
Thank you. Stop. Come, sir. You won the fight already. Surely that's enough.
What business is it of yours?
No business. No business, sir, but please, I beg you.
Making new friends again, I see, Arthur.
Look who we found sniffing about.
Josiah Trelawney.
The very same.
Well, I thought you'd gone to New York.
And miss all this glamour. You must be joking.
How are you?
Well, quite well indeed. I went to Blackwater looking for you gentlemen. You're not very popular there, it seems. Ah, Javier and Charles. I've missed you. And Bill, looking as well as can be. Gentlemen, always a pleasure.
You're right. We ain't too popular in Blackwater.
We left a lot of money there.
And young Sean, it seems.
Sean, you found him?
Yes, I have. He's being held by some bounty hunters, trying to see how much money the government will pay them. I know he's in Blackwater, but there's talk of them moving.
Well, if we step foot in Blackwater, well, then we're dead men for sure.
There'll be Pinkertons all over the place, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Yeah, of course.
It's you they want, Dutch.
Always is. Charles, go find out what you can, carefully. Josiah, take Javier. Arthur, go get yourself cleaned up. Join them when you're ready.
Well, what about me?
Well, exactly. What about you?
What does that mean?
Oh, Bill, come on.
I hope you're not
damn
here.
It, not now.
I never forget a face. This is the first time here.
Yeah, okay, boy.
Here, boy. Hi there.
We got a long way to go, huh? I asked my boys here if they would help their pa build a new house. Thought I'd teach them a few things, you know. Couldn't hammer a nail to save their lives. Ain't that right, Curtis?
Whatever you say, pa.
Look out! What in holy hell are
careful,
you doing, boy?
Man.
Get that back up again right now. I'm gonna be 100 years old by the time we get this done. No. Get away from it. Get away from it before you mess it up even worse than it is.
All the best.
You too, friend.
Why does he yell at us like that? He don't like the way we're doing it. He should do it himself.
Damn straight. Let's just enjoy the silence for a few minutes before he starts griping at us again.
Again? Are you serious? You thieving bastard!
Partner? Okay, okay. Keep your hair on. Just get out of my way. Yep. You're all right, boy. Yeah.
there, boys! Put him down!
Easy, boys. Gotta be done.
Wondered when you'd roll back in.
Bruises don't look so bad.
Oh, yeah. That fight was nothing.
Yeah, you left me to deal with the big guy. Well, don't let me bother you.
Shut you up. I'll try. But fathering ain't nothing I know about.
Here's a hint. Act like you ain't a selfish, bloodthirsty moron.
You mean lie.
Oh, shut up.
Arthur.
Dutch, I need you to do me a favor. Nothing too serious. I need you to help Herr Strauss.
I've been working hard, Dutch.
I know. And I know Strauss's business is not too glamorous, but it pays. Please, son, for me.
Okay.
I can't.
You got everything you need, Miss Grimshaw?
Oh, not by a long shot, Mr. Morgan. We lost a lot in the move.
We'll be back on our feet soon.
Arthur, don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft you something if you bring me the right materials.
I reckon I need to get my hands on some materials first.
Oh, hello. Getting real low on meat here.
Just make sure it goes into the pot, not your pocket.
Well done, Mr. Morgan. Thank you.
Hopefully, this will help a bit. Can't wait to taste this.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss.
You busy, my friend?
I know your ears are working, Arthur. Okay, then.
What did you want? You loaning already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there badly. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
Aye. I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
I just miss him so much.
Of course you do. Goes without saying.
What am I gonna do?
You're gonna suffer. The life's gonna go on. That's the truth of it. I won't lie to you.
Ah, Miss Morgan. You seem chipper. But where there's life, there's hope, my friend.
And? Let's go, boy. Easy, boy. You're okay. Yeah.
Yeah! Knock, knock, Mr. Roble.
No, przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it. English? You speak English?
Me, Silesia.
Yeah, good for you.
Upper Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrow from a German man?
Aha, German. Mein Herr, sprechen das, this, the Kaiserreich.
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money that you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is it?
Well, no, I have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is it?
No. No. Nie.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu. Znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. God damn it! You have a debt to Herr Strauss. Pay up!
Stop! Już nie mam siły. No, please, no. No, I have money, but I have this. It's good. It's valuable. It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things, okay? I have anything in here or out there?
Yes.
There'll be something somewhere. Speak English. Good yet.
No.
Yes.
What you got behind there?
So, przepraszam, nie rozumiem.
Move aside.
Rusakom nie można ufać. Amerykańcom też.
What do we have here?
Moja obrączka, nie!
Just keep quiet. Okay, that should about cover things.
Zabrałeś już prymitywie, idź precz.
Jestem zrujnowany. Zrujnowany.
Yep.
Stay, boy.
Am I having?
Hey, boy. Yep. Thank you. Slow up now. Easy, easy. Yep. Yep.
Lord have mercy!
Shit.
Thank you.
Lord.
War? Giddy up. Giddy up.
Ah, good boy. Yeah, that's it, boy.
Hey, mister.
Hello.
If you can't treat people with respect, what's the point, I say?
That right.
Well, nice to meet you.
Take care of you.
Lily Millet, you know where she is?
She's with Cooper over by the store.
Okay.
Take care.
Why's it always gotta be such a goddamn performance with you? Now, I told you I'd get you the money next week, and I'll get it.
If you didn't make it this week, who's to say you'll make it next?
Don't you take that tone with me. I thought you said you loved me.
I do. I do. But what I get paid ain't enough for one person, let alone two. Your money's gotta be your problem now.
The only problem I got is this bleating going on in my ear.
Lily, where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then. I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in damn manners!
Son of a bitch! It's a debt.
Oh, damn it.
Ain't my concern, no, sir.
Hey! This is a big mistake. Got you now.
Can't a man have some peace? What
out
is he
your
got?
Hand now, mister.
All right. I won't say a thing. No one believed me anyway. Won't someone help me?
Now, I'm just gonna check your pockets.
There's a fella here.
Don't make this difficult. Stay here, boy. Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey, move it! Easy now. You Chick? I was told I could find a Chick Matthews up here.
Chick Matthews? You might want to talk to that fella over there. Nah, I'm just here to work for the season.
You, mister, excuse me.
Hey, wait! Let me speak with you. You should just...
Okay, okay. Keep your hair on.
I'm warning you, move along. That's right, move along.
All right, simmer down. Don't get all worked up.
You better have a damn good reason.
It's all good. Calm down.
Go on. Go on. Damn it! Get off this way!
To what do I owe the pleasure?
Save me!
You Chick Matthews?
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long, long shark.
Damn it! Hey! Get back here! You owe us money! Bastard!
Untie me?
Here we go. Let's go!
Hey,
Settle down, boy. You're all right, boy. All right, boy. Yeah, good boy.
I'm not the sociable type.
You don't like visitors, huh?
Get the hell out of my sight!
Oh, don't mind me.
What happened? Not so tough after all. Enough with you! You're gonna eat shit!
Shit! Just give me a minute, boy. Good boy.
medicine? Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, you saved my life. I owe you.
Got that right.
I do. Now, I gotta get out of here. Don't much like it around here no more.
Glad I could help. Keep your eyes on the ground, huh?
Forest, this place, is it?
No. I wonder why they called it Valentine. Almost perverse.
That would be.
Seems polar opposite of romantic.
Well, I don't know. Some lady I was speaking to in town told me about a curse.
A curse? Now, nothing more romantic than a curse.
Oh, Mr. Morgan, you're quite a sight.
What's
that? You're revolting. And you'll get all of us sick. Come with me.
I'm sort of busy right now.
I wasn't asking. I'm telling. My camp, my rules. Come on. Get.
Here's some money for your troubles.
Why, thank you, kind sir.
Miss Grimshaw?
Smells delightful, Mr. Pearson.
Thank you.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Fine. Our accounts are up to date. Sad sacks, a lot of them.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know. I know.
Folks seem really happy now.
Sure.
I'm down to the scraps here now, Mr. Morgan.
Just make sure it goes into the pot and not your pocket. This is all I got for you.
Good job, Mr. Morgan. Mr. Morgan, bring me some materials, and I'll be glad to make something nice for you. Just remember, my items are one of a kind, Mr. Morgan.
Thanks, Pearson.
There's my boy.
We could really use some more meat, Mr. Morgan. Thank you, Arthur. Mr. Morgan! Mr. Morgan.
Mr. Pearson?
Quite a country. Quite a country. You know, sometimes I'm glad I left the Navy. Too many men. Too many men. This world? Far more genteel, huh?
I never figured running in a bunch of outlaws would be the genteel option.
Well, I've seen things, sir. I've seen terrible things.
Well, don't let me bother you.
Yes, yes.
Hey.
How's it going?
So that feller who's hassling you with Valentine.
I'll tell you another time, okay?
Okay, sure. All right, well, I should be getting on.
Yes, see you later.
How are you, Jack? Hear you was sick?
A little bit, but Uncle Jose gave me some medicine.
Hey.
Have a seat and a swig, Arthur.
Oh, God. You did good in town, finding out about that train.
Thank you. It was fun.
I just wanted to say, I'm sorry about your husband, your home.
He was worth 100 of you thieves and murderers.
I have no doubt.
I've been working.
Anyway, I won't disturb you.
All right, Arthur.
Dearie, this isn't a holiday camp.
My arms is gonna fall off. When's this going to end?
Ha, Mr. Morgan.
Arthur.
That is what I like to see.
Whatever do you want?
Oh, come here, you maggot.
Please, sir. I'll...
Really? Threaten me, would you?
Please. I have a family, sir. Please.
I don't care about your family. You owe me money. Why did it have to come to this, huh?
Believe me, sir, I didn't want this either.
You ain't such a do-gooder, are you? If you're running out on debts...
I'm not running anywhere. I'm doing my best for you. Please. Please, no.
You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him. You took the money. He wants it back. What's not to understand? Where's our money?
I don't have it.
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife, or your family, or something. We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money. Hey there, Jack.
Hi to you.
That looks fun.
I guess.
Ah, how did you get on?
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Well, people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course. The preacher, I remember.
Mr. Morgan.
Mr. Pearson.
Hey there. Always good to see
you. Oh, hi, Arthur.
Smile. Things could be worse.
I'll smile when I got reason to.
impression.
Arthur, it is good to see you.
You okay, Maybeth?
Just great, but I nearly got killed back in town. They caught me robbing from a store, and I ran for my life.
You weren't followed here.
Arthur Morgan, of course not. Who do you think you're speaking to?
Good girl. Okay, well, let's talk more later.
Sure thing.
There you are.
Me?
You?
Me?
Yes, you. When are you gonna let me take you out for an evening into town? You know, to like a magic lantern show or some such.
Well, I don't... I think I'm getting a little long in the tooth for...
Oh, nonsense.
How about tomorrow?
Well, let me think.
So that's a yes?
Okay.
Well... Now, if I'm going to go out with you, I'm going to have to look my best. So, can I borrow $10? Can I borrow a few dollars? I'm good for it.
Borrow money? Oh.